We're here in beautiful Georgetown, and we're going to ask people what they think about the song Santa Baby.
Santa Baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
Seems to suggest that this woman is using her sexuality to be materialistic and try to get a lot out of Santa Claus.
Santa Baby.
So we're just asking people if that could be offensive and if it should also be banned from the radio.
No, neither are offensive.
It's a fun song. I don't think that it's necessarily meant to be a commentary on society in general, but I mean, you could go both ways with it.
Well, I think it's a beautiful song. I think that if we start getting too picky about what to ban and what not to ban, I mean, you've got Nicki Minaj on all of her songs talking about everyone eating her punani, or I don't know how she calls it. I don't think we should ban any songs unless they are like, for example, Robin Thicke, you remember the song, like, Good Girl? That was, like, stupid.
Is there music out there that you do find offensive?
Personally, not really. Like, I kind of just, yeah, not really.
If you check off my Christmas list.
Sometimes what they say may seem offensive may sometimes be helpful. So I don't think the lyrics should be banned or taken away from a radio station due to that particular entity.
That's just, I think it's just people weighing too much into. It's supposed to be, you know, fun lyrics. I don't think it's offensive.
I don't find them offensive at all. I think that the whole country needs to lighten up a little bit.
Santa baby, so